And on this day is the day that you become one. And it's more than a physical union, but physically, emotionally, spiritually, you are becoming one. From this day forward, you are no longer free to live with a me mentality. It's now a we mentality.
Venia, Muen, Yang Yang, mi amor. Do you remember the very first day that we met in person? I knew the very first moment I saw you and heard your raspy voice. I knew we were meant to be each other.
And I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes.
It's hard to imagine that just 1.5 years ago, we were complete strangers without a single mutual connection on social media. We both have had unique paths that have led us to this point in our lives, paths that honestly would never have crossed, let alone merge, if it weren't for divine intervention.
It didn't take long for Vanya and Chibi to meet from online dating, and from what I heard, it was instant attraction. There's this like natural ease to them as they settle in and compliment each other. And they're just like that, like a simple, humble, down-to-earth couple, but with a big heart for God and trying to serve others.
Every moment, every breath you take.
Oh my God, sorry, hi, Chad. No, you're too hard.
I choose you.
It is your persistence, willingness to work through miscommunication and hardship, lavish expression of love and care on the daily, tender gaze, your consideration for us as a unit, and desire to grow in and serve Christ together that I admire, appreciate, and fell in love with the most.
I don't feel alone anymore because of you. And I promise to stand beside you, take care of you as your husband in sickness, in health, in times of prospering and decline, in peace, in turmoil, as long as we both shall live.
I commit to loving you unconditionally through all seasons of life, including Duke's wins and losses. I promise to seek to understand, be quick to forgive, and quick to ask for forgiveness. I vow to use my stubbornness to love fiercely and to fight courageously for our marriage. Finally, I give you permission for a lifetime's worth of access to my shell. I love you, Qiming, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Qiming and Vanya, you've shared your vows, you've exchanged your rings. By the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Qiming, you may now kiss your bride.
You choose you.